in favor of President Obama making the nomination to the Supreme Court. Reauthorize the Voting Rights Act. George W. Bush, a Republican, signed the Voting Rights Act. There was no controversy. And the Republicans and their allies, they challenged the Voting Rights Act. It went to this Supreme Court, and the Supreme Court got